transition offense too. What is it like to pepper them all game and not have anything go in until midway through the second?
You know, it's just something that you have to keep calm, really focus, and find their weak spots. And once you do, you're good as gold. And that's how we won the game. I really, really am proud of our offense and our midfield. We really kept pressing.